All right, last up will be the Wheeler main, and I had a chance. One mistake, but I had a chance at it. So here's how it went.
All right. 5 minute Wheeler A main, all on the sound of the tone. Here we go. Lap number 3, followed by Billy, Chris, and Tim. All trouble for the leader at the double. Billy to the point. Chris in the 2 spot. Fall back to the 3. Tim trying to get his lap back. Chris tries to be over the top at the double. Can't get it done. Down the hill they go. Billy, your leader. Chris on his wet back wing. Billy stretching out just a little bit down the hill. Over left side single. We have 3:15 still to go. Billy, Chris, Paul, Tim, your running order. Paul starting to close back up on that panel for the top spot with 3 minutes to go. Leader heading into double. Here comes Chris and Paul. Oh, Chris trying to the inside before the double. Can't get it done. Have to let Paul back into the 2 spot. Chris back to the 3. Someone for Paul to start finish. Tim sneaking by, trying to get his lap back. He's got the fastest buggy on the track. Leader heading over the left side, swing going into the double. Second and third over the double. Long trouble for Tim in the middle. Watch the double. Top 3 separated just a little bit now. 1.5 seconds between first and second, between second and third. Paul closing up on the back of Billy Flip, top spot. They go through the chicane, down the hill. Billy, Paul, Chris, Tim, 1:20 to go. Paul is there. Looks to the inside, going in his chain, takes that spot away. Billy staying right with him as they head over the double. Chris trying to close the gap. He's 1.8 back. Carlson turned into high lap of the race last time by 7.2. He's trying to catch those leaders. Billy losing a little ground to Paul with 50 to go, 5-0 left on the clock. Seconds left. Paul out front, stretching his lead out over Billy, who's got Chris all over his back bumper. Oh, Billy gets it wrong. Chris into the 2 spot. 15 seconds to go. Five seconds left. Carlson closing the gap. They make it across. His time expires. Final lap. Battle for the win. Carlson closing in at the double. He tries to send it. Can't get there. And you're all done. That one's got a little call, followed by Chris, Billy, and Tim. And his race in a race night. Thank you.